Soft skills. Soft skills are a combination of people skills, social skills, communication skills, character traits, attitudes, career attribute, social intelligence and emotional intelligence quotients among others that enable people to navigate their environment, work well with others, perform well, and achieve their goals with complementing hard skills. The Collins English Dictionary defines the term soft skills as desirable qualities for certain forms of employment that do not depend on acquired knowledge. They include common sense, the ability to deal with people, and a positive, flexible attitude. History. Since 1959, the U.S. Army has been investing a considerable amount of resources into technology-based development of training procedures. In 1968, the U.S. Army officially introduced a training doctrine known as Systems Engineering of Training, covered in the document CONREG 350-101. P.G. Whitmore cited the CONREG 350-101 definition: job-related skills involving actions affecting primarily people and paper, for example, inspecting troops, supervising office personnel, conducting studies, preparing maintenance reports, preparing efficiency reports, designing bridge structures. At the 1972 CONAERC Soft Skills Conference, Dr. Whitmore presented a report aimed at figuring out how the term soft skills, in the areas of command, supervision, counseling and leadership, is understood in various CONAERC schools. After designing and processing a questionnaire, the following tentative definition was formulated: soft skills are important job-related skills that involve little or no interaction with machines and whose application on the job is quite generalized. They further criticized state of the concept then as vague, with a remark, in other words, those job functions about which we know a good deal are hard skills and those about which we know very little are soft skills. Another immediate study by them also concluded in a negative tone. Psychologist Nicholas Humphrey famously stated that it is social intelligence that defines humans rather than quantitative intelligence. Many industries today give prominence to soft skills of their employees. It is through a 1972 U.S. Army training manual identified formal usage of the term soft skills began. Concept. Soft skills are a cluster of productive personality traits that characterize one's relationships in a milieu. These skills can include social graces, communication abilities, language skills, personal habits, cognitive or emotional empathy, time management, teamwork and leadership traits. A definition based on review literature explains soft skills as an umbrella term for skills under three key functional elements: people skills, social skills, and personal career attributes. National Business Education Association deems soft skills as critical for being industrious in today's workplace. Soft skills complement hard skills, also known as technical skills, for productive workplace performance and everyday life competencies, Arkansas Department of Education, 2007. Hard skills were the only skills necessary for career employment and were generally quantifiable and measurable from educational background, work experience or through interview. Citation needed: in the 20th century, soft skills are a major differentiator, a sine qua non for employability and success in life. A study conducted by Harvard University noted that 80% of achievements in career are determined by soft skills and only 20% by hard skills. Experts say soft skills training should begin for a person when they are students, to perform efficiently in their academic environment as well as in their future workplace. A public interest study conducted by McDonald's in UK predicted over 500,000 people will be held back from job sectors by 2020 due to lack of soft skills. Enumeration and categorization. A person's soft skill is an important part of their individual contribution to the success of an organization. Organizations which deal with customers face-to-face are generally more successful if they promote activities for staffs to develop these skills through wellness-enhancing programs. Training or rewarding for personal habits or traits such as dependability and conscientiousness can yield significant return on investment for an organization. For this reason, Soft skills are increasingly sought out by employers in addition to standard qualification studies by Stanford Research Institute and the Carnegie Mellon Foundation among Fortune 500 CEOs established that 75% of long-term job success resulted from soft skills and only 25% from technical skills, Sinha, 2008. Hence, soft skills are as important as cognitive, technical skills, John, 2009, Zare, 1998. Soft skills for business executives. Following is a top 10 list of soft skills compiled by Eastern Kentucky University from executive listings. 1. Communication, oral speaking capability, written, presenting, listening, clear speech and writing. 2. Courtesy, manners, etiquette, business etiquette, gracious, says please and thank you, respectful. 3. Flexibility, adaptability, willing to change, lifelong learner, accepts new things, adjusts, teachable. 4. Integrity, honest, ethical, high morals, has personal values, does what's right. 5. Interpersonal skills, nice, personable, sense of humor, friendly, nurturing, empathetic, has self-control, patient, sociability, warmth, social skills. 6. Positive attitude, optimistic, enthusiastic, encouraging, happy, confident. 7. Professionalism, business-like, well-dressed, appearance, poised. 8. Responsibility, accountable, reliable, gets the job done, resourceful, self-disciplined, wants to do well, conscientious, common sense. 9. Teamwork, cooperative, gets along with others, agreeable, supportive, helpful, collaborative. 10. Work ethic, hardworking, willing to work, loyal, initiative, self-motivated, on time, good attendance. Thank for watching this video.